So if I was an agent and I had a bunch of wish price listings, I wouldn't take, like 2 years ago, you took all the listings you could. I wouldn't take those listings today.
Oh yeah. 2 years ago, 50,000 over market. No big deal. Let's do it. Let's do this. Right.
Let's
if it's wrong today, it'll be right in 3 months.
Exactly.